students, today I am going to start question number 1 of exercise 2.2. Now in this question we have, which of the drawing A to D show, see here, 2 into 1 by 5, 2 into 1 by 2, 3 into 2 by 3 and 3 into 1 by 4. Here 4 figures are given, A, B, C, D, and here 4 answers are given. So we will have to match the figure with the answer. Now see, in the first one we have 3 circles, 1, 2 and 3. Total 3 circles is given. Now in each circle we can see that out of 3 parts, 2 parts are shaded. So we can write 2 by 3. Here also, if you see that here also out of 3 parts, 2 parts are shaded and here also 2 parts are shaded. That means, like here in each, since it is shaded 2 by 3, so we can write that 3 into 2 by 3. So the answer of this is 3 into 2 by 3, which is number 3. So here we will write A. Now coming to the next one, here 2 boxes given. See, 1, 2. Total 2 boxes given, and in one box if you see that this is out of 2 parts shaded 1 by 2, and here also out of 2 parts shaded 1 by 2. That means in each figure, since it is shaded 1 by 2, so we can write that 2 figures are there and in each figure it is shaded 1 by 2. So answer will be 2 into 1 by 2. So this is number B. Okay, now coming to C part. Now see here, total 3 boxes are there. 1, 2, 3 boxes. Okay, and in 3 boxes we can see that only 1 part is shaded. Here out of 4 parts, 1 part is shaded. Here also out of 4 parts, 1 part is shaded. Here also out of 4 parts, 1 part is shaded. So since 3 figures are there and in each figure it is shaded by 1 by 4 part, so we can write 3 into 1 by 4. So the answer of this will be 3 into 1 by 4. So this is number C. Okay, now number D. See, in number D we have 2 circles. So at first we will count the number of figure, okay. See, here also we have counted the number of figure, which is 3, and then we have checked that in each figure what is the part of the figure is shaded, okay. That so number of figure should be multiplied by the part shaded, okay. Here also 2 figure, so 2 into the part shaded is 1 by 2. In number C we have 3 figures, so 3 into 1 by 4. 1 by 4 is the part shaded. Now here in this number D we have 2 circles. So we will, at first we will count the number of circles, and then you see how many parts are shaded. Here out of 5 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of 5 parts, only 1 part is shaded. So here, if see, 1 part is shaded, so we can write that 1 by 5, because out of 5 parts only 1 part is shaded. And if you see the next figure, this is also out of 5 parts only 1 part is shaded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here also only 1 part is shaded. So we will count the number of figure and then we will write the part which is shaded. Here you can see that only 1 by 5 part is shaded. So we can write the answer as 2 into 1 by 5. So here this will be, see, this will be number D. Okay. Now in the next question we have, some pictures A to C are given below. Tell which of them shows, here see, here A, B, C, 3 figures are there. Okay, and here answer is given, 1, 2, 3. So we will have to match with the figure. So at first, here we can see that 2 circle is given. So we will draw 2 circle at first. Okay, this is 1, this is 2. And here, see, in each part, it's shaded. Left hand side, see, on the left hand side, we have here 1 part is shaded. So this is out of 3 parts, 3 is the total number of parts. So out of 3 parts only 1 part is shaded. So it's 1 by 3. And if you see the next figure, see here also only 1 part is shaded out of 3 parts. And right side, we have the answer of this. Like if you add this, this and this, 1 plus 1 is 2 by 3. So here 2 by 3 is given. So see here, 2 part is shaded out of 3 parts. So answer is 2 by 3. Now here, that means this we can write in this way also. Like here 2 figures are given. So we can write 2 multiplied by, in each figure 1 by 3 is shaded. So we can write 2 into 1 by 3. Now let's check the answer. See here, 2 into 1 by 3 is equals to, here number 2, 2 into 1 by 3. See, I have written 2 into 1 by 3. 2 into 1 by 3 is 2 by 3. See here, I have written 2 by 3. So this 2 by 3 can be done by addition also or multiplication also. So here, this is number A. Now coming to the next figure. First we will check the left hand side and then we will check the right hand side. So on the left hand side, if you see, 3 triangles is given, and see 1, 2, 3, 4. So out of 4 parts, 3 parts are shaded. So here in the next one we have 3 triangles, 1, 2, 3 triangles. This is on the left hand side, okay. 3 triangles is given, so we can write 3. And here see, in total out of 4 parts, only 1 part is shaded. So here in each one is 3 by 4. So out of 4 parts, 3 parts are shaded. So here also, see here also 3 parts are shaded. So here we can shade 1, 2 and 3. So here also we are getting 3 by 4. And in the last figure, see 1, 2, 3. Here also we have 3 parts are shaded out of 4 parts. So if here 3 figures are there, so we can write 3, and in each triangle it is shaded 3 by 4. So that means what we are getting, 3 threes are 9, 9 by 4 we are getting. Now if you convert it into mixed fractions, see here 4 twos are 8, so 9 minus 8 is 1. So what we have got, 2 1 by 4. 2 is the whole and 1 by 4 is the part. Now see on the right hand side. If you see this first one, first figure is full, whole is shaded. The second one is also whole is shaded. So 1 and 2 is shaded whole. So that's why 2 is here. And see the last figure, here is only this part is shaded. That means this is 1 by 4, this is whole, this 2 is whole, and this is only 1 by 4. So that means this is 2 1 by 4. And if you see here, see 3 figures are given. So 1, 2, 3, and each is shaded 3 by 4. So this one, and the result will be 2 1 by 4. Means 2 whole figure is shaded and last one is only 1 by 4th is shaded. So this is number B. Okay. Now in the last one, see 3 figures are given. 1, 2, 3. So 3 figures is given. So we can write 3. Now multiplied by, now here see, out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, out of 5 parts only 1 part is shaded. Here also out of 5 part, 1 part is shaded. Here also out of 5 parts only 1 part is shaded. So we can write 3 into 1 by 5. Okay, now 3 into 1 by 5 means, see 3 into 1 by 5 means 3 into 1, 3, and it will be, here we can consider as 1. So 5 into 1 is 5. So here will be 3 by 5. Now here see, out of 5 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of 5 parts, only 3 part is shaded. 1, 2, 3. So this is 3 by 5. So which one is this? See here, 3 into 1 by 5. And the result will be 3 by 5. So it will be number 1. So here will be A. Okay. So this way we will have to do the matching. At first we will have to find the number of figure, and then that will be multiplied by the part is shaded each. Okay. Thank you, students.